And production number 1416, and it's take one.
Yeah, I'm gonna.
Stand by.
And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Up on the music, John. Push
Get
in.
Ready to match the
and
stars.
Turn it.
Charlie's Angels, David Doyle.
And put in 2.
Brett Summers.
And put in 1.
Charles Nelson Riley.
And put in 2.
From Nash, Loretta Swift.
And put in 1.
Joey Mitchell.
And put in
and
2.
Fanny Play.
And put
as
in
we play
5.
The star-studded big money match game 79.
Turntable, John.
And now, here's the star of match game 79.
Make a picture. Make a picture.
Gene Ray.
Open the door, take 3, take 1, take 5, take 4, take 2, take 3.
Join us. Thank you for coming here today. Now would you join me in greeting our stars?
Take 2.
Hello, stars.
Right on in.
Hello, dear.
No answer. I guess there are no stars on the stage today.
No,
Charles.
He said the stars
take
are
one.
In heaven. And on Earth, we are only
Brett.
Artists,
two shots. Gene
good and bad. Now, if you can get...
Take 3. Take 1.
If you can get, get this show started after that dull remark, let me know.
No,
take
I'll
three.
Be here.
Take
I
one,
think
three
it was touching
Brett.
And beautiful.
No, take 3.
Ah. Only stars in heaven.
Isn't that
wants
wonderful? I think I'll go off.
Oh, why? Why not? Why not? Come on out.
I'll go to heaven.
Would you greet our two players here, Barbara Fain and Luann Odenino? Current champion Barbara here with $350.
Take 2.
Now she's being challenged by Luann Odenino, who had her first first round question and did not match any of our stars.
3.
We'll see how Barbara does right now with her first round question.
Take
which
4.
Reads
3 on Gene.
As follows.
Take 3.
Bob likes to date
2 on Fanny
really
and 1 on David.
Young girls.
Yes.
So instead of flowers, he usually takes along blank. As a gift.
Take 2. Take 1. 2 over on Loretta. Take 2. 1 on Brett. Take 1.
Blank singular.
And Charles.
Yeah.
3 on down on Loretta. And 1 on Fanny. Take 3. Take 1. 2 up on David. Take 2. And 1 on Charles.
Let's get it in there.
3 on Brett. Take 3. 2 on G.
All
right, I got it.
Take 2.
How are you?
What's wrong with him? Push the gene.
Okay.
Take 1.
In a moment. All right.
Take 2.
Bob likes to date really young girls, so instead of flowers, he usually takes a long blank as a gift.
Take 4.
A rattle.
Take 2.
A rattle.
Take 4. Take 2.
That's young, isn't it?
Take 4.
Talk about robbing the cradle. Okay, David, she said a rattle.
We were right along that we were in the same groove there. Now, this could pass because it sometimes does have a noise-making thing on it.
Oh,
it's
yeah.
A teething ring.
A teething ring. That is really young. Okay.
Take 2.
Yes.
Well, he's going to laugh.
Two commercial. David, 3
on David. Through another week.
Take 3. Take 3. Take 2. 3 on 3 shot.
No, he doesn't. I don't know what this is. I just... I was just sitting here
and trying to... 3 titles. Take 3.
Take
2.
3
titles. Down.
Yeah.
Take 3.
Down.
Yeah. Take 1.
It's been a long night.
Take 3.
So
take 1.
Disposable diapers.
Disposable diapers.
Take 3.
It's a wonderful answer.
Take... Ready, 2.
Well, Barbara, we haven't had
take
any
four.
Rattles so far. Let's see if we
take
get one
2.
From Loretta. Hmm?
I was thinking along the lines of Brett. Candy bars.
Candy bars. Yes, it's reminiscent
take
of Artie
3.
Johnson.
Yeah.
Take 2.
One
and a little
later.
Take 3.
Remember
take
he
2.
Used to go
yeah.
Approach a little
take
girl?
3.
Ask him if they wanted a...
Take 2.
Would you like a little wall
take 3.
Meadow little girl there?
Take 2.
Would you?
Bob, take 1. Take 2. Take...
Oh, yes, of course.
Thank you very much.
Take 3.
This guy likes to date young girls, so instead of flowers, he takes a long blank as a gift.
Take 1.
I was thinking along the lines of Charles Nelson Riley. It's going to be a long night.
Oh, 2 down.
A passive fire.
A passive fire. Fire.
Take
3.
Take 1. Panda Loretta.
That's good.
Okay, yes.
Take 3.
Now we come to
take 2. Wonderful.
I said a Barbie doll.
A Barbie doll.
Take 3. Pull on
Very commercial.
Candy. So there we are, the end of round one, and neither of our players here has scored, but we'll see what happens in round two after this.
And go to black. Ready, three, coming right back. And five.
Four, three, two.
Upon
one.
Three, QM.
Here we go. Bing.
And
round two.
Take
Luan,
four.
Final
three
round,
two
you
shot.
May have A or B.
Two and a six shot. Take three.
B it is for you. B says at the Buffet Restaurant.
Two down on Loretta and one on David.
Barman. When we said you could have anything you want for $5.95, we didn't mean you could have the blank.
Take two. Take one, two, and Fanny.
But we said you could have anything you want for $5.95. We didn't mean you could have the blank.
Oh, where is this man?
It's a buffet restaurant.
One in Charles.
Oh.
At the buffet restaurant, the manager said to Marvin.
Yeah.
Who apparently went in there.
Take one.
To have some buffet.
Yeah. Three on David. Take
there he goes again.
Take three. One on Brett.
Love it.
Take one. Two on Gene.
Gonna be wrong.
Three down on Loretta. Take three.
Okay, Luann.
Take two.
At the buffet restaurant, the manager said to Marvin, when we said you could have anything you want for $5.95, we didn't mean you could
take
have the blank.
Four.
The table?
Take two. Take four. Take two.
Take you do have bus fare home.
Take three.
Okay, Luann.
Take one.
Back in the bus.
Back going.
Yeah.
Not the
bus. He's back in the bus. He's back in the bus.
Take two. Take two. Take one. Take two. Take three. Take two. Take three.
Okay.
Take one.
Now we're ready to see you.
You gotta be careful.
Take two. Take one.
I said the hostess.
Very good.
Take three.
You got
take
the
four.
Idea, right,
Luann?
Take one,
David. Take
all
two.
Right.
You like that answer?
Take three.
I went pretty good.
Oh,
I thought he was an
he looks dark.
He's not a loser.
Not I said the owner's daughter.
Three on three shots.
Well. What'd you say, Chuck?
Take
Chuck
well,
said,
take one.
You, don't you walk over here anymore?
Take three.
Blanche the waitress. It wasn't worth walking over for.
Oh, yes, no, I'd walk over for Blanche the waitress.
He'd walk over for anything on two legs.
Take three, one to Brett.
That's right.
Take
any
two.
Waitress.
Any waitress.
One down. Take
okay.
Three.
You know me, don't you? All
take
right.
Two.
There you go.
Take three.
What do you got?
Take one.
Isn't this the second round?
Take
this
three.
The second and final round.
Take
why
one.
Why don't we just go to the tiebreaker?
Take three. Take
three.
Take three.
Have a shot at it first.
Take four. Take one.
The cash register.
Cash register.
Take three.
I imagine an advancer is here, but so far no match there.
Take
yes,
two.
Sir.
Table.
Well,
Dover said, can I
one
hit him? He said, uh-huh. Wait.
Uh-huh. Take three. Come on out.
So, now, Barbara, again, you're in the catbird seat.
Take four.
Match one to win
take
your
three.
Second game. The Hollywood
two.
Agent said.
Two on Scully and one to Brett.
I've got the world's most talented canary. Not only does he sing, he blanks.
Take two.
World's
take one to Danny. Take two. One to Charles. Take one. Three on Fred.
Huh?
Take three.
I was trying to think
two
of what
David.
It was Fred Allen said about agents. He said that
go back and
about an
the,
agent's heart that was as big as a gnat.
Yes.
And you'd still have some
two
left over.
On, two down
can't
on
can't remember, but it's true, of course.
You know what Tom Scanini once said to a very
on Brett.
A very heavily endowed soprano?
Well, make it two shot
no,
three.
Mission around.
Don't
tell
count.
Us what Toscanini said.
Make it a three shot
you wonder why
take
he doesn't walk over.
No, wait, just
he just looked take at one. Her and said if
three
those were only brains.
Take three. Take two. Take one, two to G.
These stories do work.
Take two.
Okay, bye.
Take four. Take
the
two.
Hollywood agent said, I've got the world's most talented canary. Not only does he sing, he blanks.
Take four.
He dances.
Take two.
What else?
Take four. Take three.
Dance canary.
And take one.
All we need is one song and dance canary, and Barbara will have won her second game.
Ah, tap dances.
Take four.
Okay, what's
take
the
next
one? Take one. Hold on.
Take three. Take two.
I'm going to have to bid this pretty lady adieu.
Take four.
It was a pleasure to meet you, Luann, and we'll send some full gifts
live.
Your way for Match
turn
Game
turn
79. Luann Odonino, ladies and gentlemen.
Take one. Take five.
This is
Here we go again.
You know how this goes. I'll touch over it lightly here. We polled the studio audience not too long ago, Barbara, and said write down your best answer to this. I'm
two.
In blank.
Take three.
Remember, if you match the answer they wrote down most often, you get $500.
Take two.
For matching their second most popular answer, $250.
Go two.
And then for matching the third, $100.
Take three. Ready, one.
Three of the
take
six
one,
stars
ready, four.
Will give you some assistance.
Take four.
Loretta?
Take one, Loretta.
I'm in the money.
Take
yes.
four.
Great old call.
Charles?
Take two, Charles.
I'm in the mood for love.
Yeah. Take three.
I'm in the mood for love.
Take four.
Brett?
Take one, Brett. Two on Charles.
Where
your
I
commercial.
Am when I'm not near Charles.
Take
heaven.
Two.
I'm in heaven.
Take one, I'm in heaven. Take two.
I'm not even going to be up there.
Take one.
I thought you were going to say I'm in heat.
Take three. Take two on Charles.
So there you have, I'm in heaven, I'm in the mood for love, and I'm in the money. You want one of those?
Well, I should pick money, but I feel good with in the mood for love.
One of Charles.
Take two. In the mood for love.
Take two.
Then
did
he call? Did he call? All right, let's find out if it's up there. I'm in the mood for love. Charles answered. May we see the $100 number?
Take two.
I'm in the money.
I'm in the money.
Take two. One of Charles, it's a win coming up.
No. Now let's see the $250 number.
In honor to take two.
I'm in the mood.
There it is.
Take two.
Well, that surprised me. I thought that might be left there a little higher. What do you think's on top, audience?
Stay on Charles.
Kevin. Kevin.
Take four.
Okay, slide it, Ari.
Take two. Take one.
I'm in love.
Take three. Take one.
That's it. Okay.
Take three.
Play the rest of the game in a moment or so, but right now we want to pause and do a little business for the matter.
Okay. Go to plan.
Watch
plan. Okay, stand by the quad.
Quad next coming up.
Two, three, four, and one. Here we go. And five.
Four, three,
wide
two,
on two.
One.
Up on it, music John. Right, punch in two.
If you'd like to come to the studio out here in Hollywood and see Match Game 79 in person, write to us. Enclose a self-addressed stamp envelope and mail to tickets. Match Game 79, CBS Television City, 7800 Beverly Boulevard, Los Angeles, California, 90036.
And white flag. Keep your clock going, ready three quickly. Stand by. I'm sorry, five. Coming to five. Clear. Here we come to five. And five. And white to five.
Okay, Barbara, you won $250. Means the least you'll play for is 10 times that about, or $2,500. Unless you have a lucky spin of the star wheel
two.
Here, you will double your money
set
if you get a lucky
white.
Spin and play for $5,000. Good luck and have a go at it.
And all right.
Get
back.
To get a double, now stop in the soul star area.
Come on, buddy. Take a double.
That's called
take
a near
two.
Miss. All right, Barbara, good luck to you.
Three. Take five. Take one.
David Doyle is all ready, and if you are, here it is.
All ready to fail.
Take one. Take three.
Bullet. I'll see you blank.
Take one. Take three.
I'll see you blank.
Take two. Take one. Pull out. Pull out. Take three. Pull on up.
Okay, David's finished. Now, Barbara, if you give us the answer that he's written on the card, we give you $2,500.
Take two.
I'll see you.
In September?
Take one. Take two. Take
now,
three.
May I ask what that means,
take two.
Please? I'll see you in September.
That's an old song.
Take three.
Oh, it is.
What is, how's it go?
Could you sing a little of it?
Oh, I
take
can
two.
Do for you.
Take three,
David,
two to Brett.
Does anybody know that song? I'll see you. One person sing it. Stand up and sing that.
To the audience?
You.
Lights
you
the
know
audience.
Why are you
lights
in the first
ready,
row?
Two. And
the guy with a leather jacket.
Two.
You started to stand up. Do you know
it? Take one.
Well, do you
take
know
three.
It? The lady back there.
Up
would you
lady.
Stand up?
Take two.
Never mind. Never mind.
Take four. Take two.
Ready? Give her a little something for her kind efforts, John.
Take two.
Thank you very much.
Take three.
Well, David, she says, I'll see you in September. We'll match you for
$2,500. I went to a song. I'll see you in my dreams.
Take four.
That's it. Yeah.
Take four. Three.
I'll see you in my dreams. Very popular song there.
34.
Okay, Barbara, you're up to $700. You're going to meet another player now. So let's welcome Denise Gallardo.
Take two.
Nice to have you with us. We'd like to find out a little bit about you before we begin. You want to tell us where you're from and what you do with your life and all that?
I'm a California girl. I graduated from Stanford University a little over a year ago with a degree in design, which I've temporarily shelved, and now I'm doing the showbiz route. I'm a dancer, and I'm studying acting, and I'm working right now at Playboy Club in L.A.
Take two.
Uh-huh.
Take four.
What was your major in school that you didn't understand?
Design.
Oh, a design major. Like costume design?
Take four.
Graphic design.
Graphic design.
Oh, that's an interesting favorite kind of design.
Yes, of course.
Take four.
Well, it's nice to meet a graphic designer aspiring actress.
Take three.
Good luck to you. Here we go. You can have A or B.
Take two.
I'll take A.
Take four.
You want A?
Take three.
All right. A it is for Denise.
Shot.
One Washington, D.C. tourist said to another, President Carter is getting strange. Take a look.
Look at that shot on Fanny. A little looser on Fanny.
There's blank growing on the White House lawn.
Take two. Take one. Take three.
Blank growing on the White House lawn. Two good, wonderful here.
Take two. And one over to Charles. Take one. One over two. Two over to Troy. Take two.
Uh-oh. What did you say there?
Say where?
In Variety.
Pop singles.
Oh, really?
Out of 1,732 songs, 1,731 places, I'll see you in September.
Take four.
Oh, I see.
I suppose you want to know which 1,732 place?
Yeah, what?
I'll see you in August, which they say is even a worse song.
Take four. Take two.
Where's
Take
John
one.
At in there?
All right, this is last week, isn't it?
A year ago,
Gene. Take two.
No wonder.
Take three.
Did you write an answer,
take
Charles?
One. Huh?
Did you write an answer?
I'm a variety. I got a right show?
Yeah.
Oh, what does it say?
Oh, my
take
goodness.
You should know that I intend on landing
take
my
one.
Joke.
One
you
Washington.
Know, Toscanini was a toll at all.
No,
take
he's
three.
Right up to here, Toscanini.
Take
two. Well,
take one
later. One Washington, D.C. tourist said to another, President Carter.
Oh, I got
getting...
that one. Why didn't you tell me it was that one?
Take one.
Three.
Take three.
Open your mouth.
Take one. Take two.
He's hot today.
Take three.
Yeah.
Take four.
Yeah, are you ready for this?
Ready.
Take
okay.
two.
As President Carter's getting strange, take a look. There's blank growing on the
take
White
four.
House lawn.
Peanut.
Take two.
What?
Peanut.
Oh, peanut. If you aspire to the theater, my dear, you must learn to
take
project
four.
A little more and enunciate a little more
take
clearly
three.
So I can hear you.
Take
remember,
four.
I'm a middle-aged man aging
take four.
And deafing.
Take
yes.
one.
And other things.
Take two.
That's right!
Take
that's
one.
Right.
What?
My answer is peanuts!
Take peanuts!
Take
four. Okay.
Take three on David.
I didn't know Stowe was going to sit down.
One
no, I thought he was going to sit up here.
Take one.
I miss you too.
I miss you too, sweetheart.
Take two.
It's there or Peter.
One go. Take
okay.
four. Take one.
Why
don't you two do Othello in the park?
Two down to Stowe.
Peanuts.
Take four. Take three.
Desdemona, eh?
Take two.
Look
take
at the President Carter getting strange. Take a look. There's blank growing on the White
take
House
two.
Lawn.
Peanut.
Take four.
Take one.
What do you
Brett and I did, Othello? She would be Desdemona.
Take two.
Desdemona.
Take one. You go.
Not Desdemona? Okay, show.
I said grass.
Grass. Take three. Take one. Take three.
Yes, sir, that'll be the day, won't it?
Take one.
Yeah, that'd be nice if we balance the budget.
Take three. Take one. Take three.
Okay,
take two.
Yes, I said turnip green.
Take two. Take two.
Take three.
Take two.
Yeah, because you see, in soul food...
They Where have,
take one. Joey, he'll tell you.
Look, he's telling us about
this. Take one.
What the hell do you know about Zoe?
Take three.
Haven't you ever been down to the West Boondocks restaurant on 10th Street in New York?
Yeah. Yeah.
The first take soul two. Food restaurant yeah. I ever been. It was a wonderful
take
place.
Three.
Oh, one do a little commercial here, didn't
take
I? Four.
Take
you got one
five.
More chance to have to go out of here after this.
Good luck.
Constellations.
Fly it in. Stand by. Let's roll.
Fly it in. Light it up. Set it up on four. Ready, three and one. Turn it off. And five.
Four, three, two, one.
Up on four, light it, music, applause, John.
Today's consolation prizes are first. The Wherever Chicken Bucket Low Pressure Fryer makes chicken crispy and juicy like takeout and minutes. Great for other fried foods, too.
Number one.
And from Kinney Shoes, the Great American Shoe Store, and up to the minute selection of fashion footwear, Kinney Shoes
three.
Not only fit your feet, they fit your
number
life.
Three. Ready, one.
And the Bearcat Alert Warning Radio turns on automatically when the National Weather Service broadcasts tornado, flood, severe weather warnings. Don't stay home
and
without it.
One.
And a warming tray and a supply of cream X. The macaroni and spaghetti in the famous green box cooks up firm yet tender in just minutes the way everybody likes it.
Ready,
ho, ho, ho! On with the show and our star, Gene River!
Okay, Johnny.
Get your hand out!
All right, Bob. We need four to tie and five to win.
Take four.
Tim said,
take four.
It's tough having
three.
An interior decorator for a mother. When
what
I was
your
born,
hand doing in there?
She wanted to return me because it didn't match the blank.
Take two. Take three.
It's tough having an interior
one.
Decorator for a brother.
Oh, round
take
one.
Three.
Take your pardon. Yeah.
Okay, two
it's
Fanny.
Tough having an interior decorator for a mother. When
Charles.
I was born, she wanted to return me because I didn't match the blank.
Take two. Three
I got
and
none. The blank.
Take one.
The blank.
Two up to David. Take three.
Okay.
Take one. Take two. Go with Gene.
Well, why are you worried take now all of a sudden she's going to be matching up? Very good. Yeah,
take one.
Bit.
Go okay. With Gene. Take two. Three on David. Take three. Take two.
There now.
Now, how they sure. All right.
Take four.
Barbara Kim said it's tough
take
having
two.
An interior decorator for a mother. When I was born, she wanted to return me because I didn't match the blank.
Take four.
The decor of the room?
Take two.
The decor of the room.
Take four.
You're touching all bases there, huh?
Take three.
Okay, she said the decor of
take
the room.
One.
I
yes,
think.
Well, the decor would be understood as a little bit.
Take four.
Bing, it
take
does.
One.
Indeed.
Take
the
two.
Room. One for her.
Take three.
You.
One what?
Take two.
She matched one.
Oh. That's right, exactly. Of course. Room.
Take four.
That's two for her.
Take three.
You know when you have that little picture taken when you no clothes on?
Take three.
Yes.
Take the rug.
One.
Didn't match the rug.
Uh-huh.
Scannini had
two.
No rugs in his home at all.
Take
no.
One. Take three.
That would be a fur rug. Babies are usually posed naked on fur rugs. Remember?
Take two.
No.
I have
take
a picture
three.
Of you.
Take two.
Take three. Naked on a fur rug.
Take two. Take three.
From last week.
Take two. Take one. Take two. Take three. Take two.
I didn't
three.
Want to say
story. Take one.
And
take
you
two.
Promised you wouldn't.
Take one. Take two.
Is it okay if I name the
commercial.
Take three.
Sure.
The
take
nursery.
Two. The nursery.
Take four. Oh. Take two.
Okay.
Take three.
And
take one.
Here we go.
I said the operating room wall.
The operating room wall.
Well, see, most operating rooms are white.
Yeah.
Take three. Take one. Take three.
Whoa.
Take
very
one.
Good. Excellent
whoa.
Job.
Take three.
The Toscanini okay. Joke.
Hang
take
in
one.
There, Scoey.
Now take
we come to
two. Penny. One up to Charles. Take three.
Here it is. When I was born, she wanted to return me because it didn't match the...
Take two.
The man she was married to at the time.
Take
three.
So now at the end of round one, it's four to three in favor of Denise.
Take five,
and round
busy.
Two will follow after this.
And go to black.
Closing, editor report.
Here we go. Stand by the closing. Ready, Gene. Set up the mat. Here we go. And five.
Four, three. Two.
Up on one. Two, pull on out.
Okay,
him.
Here we go. Join us next time for Match Game 79. Gene Rayburn here. Thank you all. Goodbye.
Go to
match.
Five, four, three, two, one. Three, two, one. Three, two, one.
Well, This is Johnny Olson speaking for Match Game 79. A Mark Goodson, Bill Todman. This program has been edited for broadcast.
Take five. Okay, Lee, stop recording. PJ Bars in tone, take five.